time. Even now I ponder the life I've owned.